But if you close your eyes.
Yep, this is the topic they'll be around after.
I'll just put it away and we'll be right back. Okay, hey, do you want a receipt with that as well? Just proof of deposit?
No, you're good.
You good? Okay, well, that's all done
can
for you.
Can you send me an email?
Yeah, of course, we can send you an email. That's no problem.
Okay, thank you.
I have all your details and stuff, so have a good day.
768, it's in route.
You're a fan of that YouTuber, aren't you?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, man, how's it going?
You're a fan of that one YouTuber, aren't you, out of RP?
What YouTuber?
Is there not a YouTuber named Elonip, or am I dumb? Probably both.
Nah, I've never heard of him. Hold never on. Heard of him. He sounds like an asshole. But, hey, you wanna deposit something? Can I deposit something inside you? You know what I'm saying? No? Alright, cool.
Son.
You're lost. Alright, don't worry, I can help you find yourself. I can set you free! Are you gonna... Hello?
Oh, my god, you really are. Wow, okay, I am so sorry, I am dumb, I'm out. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the fellow RP right there.
That's okay. Don't worry. Take it easy.
I'm one of your fans. Okay, there.
Oh, okay. No problem, man.
Subscribe to me. No, I have my own channel, but it's horrible.
I'm not well. With that attitude, maybe you know you gotta put some videos out there, do some RP stuff. It'll go good, dude.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Some free advertisement there.
Nothing happened. That's okay. Have a good time.
I'm like, okay, I'm impressed.
Hey, come do a come back or something. Do we could do a hostage roleplay or something. You can rob the bank or something.
God.
We can call police and shit.
Get in the building.
You know, we could do. Oh, please. Please don't. I do not want trouble.
If I don't get one subscriber, everybody in here dies.
Oh, the police! I don't know what a subscriber is. I just have a MySpace account.
I want you to push that panic button right now.
Okay. Can't. I'll do it. Are you gonna shoot me or something? Is this a trick?
Oh my God!
I don't know.
What the fuck did I walk into? Oh look, another
call the cops. I want y'all to call the cops. I want to speak to them.
I am. Okay, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Just out of roleplay, Zach, is there ever a point where you don't do a priority call?
I don't do a lot of priority calls.
Like another bank robbery when there's cops already responding to a shooting.
Amen.
Why don't you do something creative instead of just walking into a bank every time?
Hey man, we're being creative, okay?
Yeah, we are. It was all his idea out of RP. Oh, they're already okay. You know, we can just chill. I'll work here.
You'll work. You can do that.
Oh God, there's a cop here.
There's a police officer there.
I'm gonna make it look like you're the one who's like doing this to me. Help!
Just give us 2 minutes, guys.
Yeah, we know. I can reach.
Alright, just making sure.
That's all good. That's all good.
Oh my God, hearing my voice back on your stream makes me cringe. My own voice cringy.
Zach, be quiet.
Everybody move into the vault.
Easy with that gun. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Into the vault.
And I'm scared, alright? I don't want to. What are you going to do to us?
Just go in the vault.
Just don't put stuff up my butt, okay?
Come on, back there.
I want to see what happens. I'm scared.
This Alaska State Trooper.
Hey, calm down. Don't point that gun at me, man. I'm unarmed. No violence, okay? I got kids. Think about the kids. I got 7 kids. I've got 7 kids. I'm only 18, okay? Think about the kids.
Hey, I don't want to handle this. I can take the...
Police? Y'all out there?
Lego, I can take if you want.
I don't know if they're ready or not.
If you'd keep eyes. Persons inside the bank, can you hear me?
Yes!
Okay, my name is Lego, I'm the last state trooper. Can you tell me why we're here today? I know
Lego, help me! Inside there. She's got guns! She's got a gun, she's pointing at us, I'm scared.
Okay, do you know who's
I don't know who she is, she's deranged. She's a deranged woman. She kind of looks like maybe she's freaking had a mental breakdown or something. She's freaking out.
Okay. Okay, are you okay? Are you?
I'm not afraid to shoot.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. I need you to calm down.
Ma'am.
I need you to calm down.
Oh, that's the don't gender assume her. She's getting triggered.
Okay, I need you to calm down.
I'm quite triggered.
Okay, why? Why are we here today?
Put the taser away.
Can I have you guys stop shooting, please, so we can talk? If you keep shooting, I'm gonna have to send people in there, you know that.
If I see one person step inside this building, one of these guys dies.
Absolutely. I understand where you're coming from. Alright, so is anybody in there injured? Because I just heard 2 shots.
I don't know.
No, they're like threats. So we're okay. We're okay at the moment.
Okay. All right, I'm coming out right
now. The kneecap or the face?
I've got no guns, no weapon. My holster's empty.
I don't want to see any of y'all.
Okay, I can pull back. Can I have my units please pull back, please? Thank you.
Can I get an Evo out there? A Mitsubishi Evo. I want a car.
Okay, you want a car? What else do you want?
I want one of these guys to die.
Please, no. She wants a dildo as well.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, sir, I don't think that's not gonna happen today. Can I do anything else for you?
Get me a 2-piece Click and Bell food, please.
Officer, she's in there. My security guard tased her. She's in there on her own, officer. She's in there. She's still in there, but we escaped. She's in the vault. She's in. She's hardly on. She's hardly on.
I hate you. I didn't even. Okay.
Let's hopefully get some stuff happens. There's police over there. I can see there's a guy there. With some snipers. With some knife, they're coming. The police are responding now. Pretty nice. So guys, this should be interesting. We're gonna do a hostage situation RP. Should be really, really cool. It'll be very, very nice, man. Fuck right then. But she's got a gun, dude. I can't. She's got a gun. She's got a gun on me, man. She's got a gun. I can't do anything. I'll just work here, dude. I have no weapons, okay? I'm innocent. I'm innocent here.
Everybody move into the vault.
Easy with that gun. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Into the vault.
I'm scared, all right? I don't want to. What are you going to do to us?
Just go in the vault.
Just don't put stuff up my butt, okay?
Come on, back there.
I want to see what happens. I'm scared.
There's a lot of state troopers.
I'm scared, dude. I'm scared. My number is 911. Call me. Tase her. I don't really have a. Hey, calm down. Don't point that gun at me, man. I'm unarmed. No violence, okay? I got kids. Think about the kids. I got 7 kids. I've got 7 kids. I'm an only 18, okay? Think about the kids.
Wait, I don't want to handle this. I can take the...
Police? You all out there?
Lego, I can take if you want.
I don't know if they're ready or not.
For you to keep eyes.
Taser, I don't have a taser, man. I don't have a taser, man.
Persons inside the bank, can you hear me?
Yes, I do, Roy Hat.
Okay, my name is Lego, I'm the last state trooper. Can you tell me why we're here today?
Lego, help me. She's got guns. She's got a gun. She's pointing at us. I'm scared.
Okay, do you know who's pointing?
I don't know who she is. She's deranged. She's a deranged woman. She kind of looks like maybe she's freaking out a mental breakdown or something. She's freaking out.
Okay. Okay, are you okay? Are you?
Yeah.
I'm about to find the shoot.
Okay, sir. I need you to calm down.
Ma'am.
I need you to calm down.
Oh, that's don't gender assume her. She's getting triggered.
Okay, I need you to calm down.
I'm quite triggered.
Okay, why? Why are we here today?
Put the taser away.
Can I have you guys stop shooting, please, so we can talk? If you keep shooting, I'm gonna have to send people.
Give yourself a taser. I can't. It's at my desk.
If I see one person step inside this building, one of these guys dies.
Absolutely. I understand where you're coming from. Alright, so is anybody in there injured? Because I just heard 2 shots.
No, they were like threats.
I don't know yet.
We're okay at the moment.
Okay.
I think I'm getting scared. What do I do, guys?
I'm coming out right in front of the door.
The kneecap was no weapons.
My holster's empty.
No, please don't shoot me
in
my
legs. I don't want to see any of y'all.
Okay, I can pull back. Can I have my units please pull back, please? Thank you.
Can I get an Evo out there? A Mitsubishi Evo. I want a car.
Mitsubishi Evo. I like the way that he said it.
I want one of these guys to die.
Please, no.
She wants a dildo as well.
I don't think that's not going to happen today. Can I do anything else for you? Because that's.
Give me a 2-piece Click and Bell food, please.
Officer, she's in there. My security guard tased her. She's in there on her own, officer. She's in there. She's still in there, but we escaped.
In my car.
She's in the vault. She's in. She's hardly armed, though. She's hardly armed. Oh!
I hate you. I didn't even. Okay.
That was funny. He tells her, what a ninja, dude. That was pretty... Hey, that was pretty smooth, you know? And that's pretty smooth right there.
Okay, I need you both.
Alright, sir, can you place your hand on top of your head for me? As well as the other guy?
Yeah, sure, is there...
Yeah, we understand. We're a hostage. We gotta go through procedures. Alright, so do you mind if I pat you down?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I don't have anything on me. I work here.
Am I gonna find anything?
No. I just got the bank keys, phone, and a wallet. You know.
Okay.
Okay. So one of you guys with some sort of weapon. I think it was like a taser.
Yeah, that's my security guard over there. He has a taser. He had a taser on him. I have nothing on me.
Okay, so I'm gonna take the taser off. Just don't move.
I didn't take it, dude. We escaped. Oh, we did it, boys. We did it. We got away.
The roof.
I placed it on the step over here.
All right. So, can I get your narrative? What happened before everything happened? Like, just tell me.
Yeah, sure. I mean, she came in the bank. She didn't look suspicious or anything. Just you know, normal, average woman, man, whatever it was, right? I didn't want to trigger or anything. And she was just trying to deposit some money, and then as I turned around to, you know, file her, well, not to file, you know, to try to find paperwork for her, she had a gun. She was pointing a gun, and then she said, I want you to press the silent alarm. And that kind of, you know, took me by surprise, because, you know, that's the first thing I wanted to do, but, you know, you got to make sure you kind of do it sneakily so they don't see it. But she actually wanted me to press it to bring you guys here, so... I'm not sure what the motive was. Maybe she was suicidal or something, or she wanted maybe death by cops or something. I don't really know what's going on with her, but she seemed very anxious afterwards, you know, like real triggered.
Okay, is that correct? I know my typing's bad.
That's good.
Alright, so Mr. Security Guard, can I get your saddle? What happened?
I just came to work and came in the bank, and the girl pointed the gun at the owner.
Yeah,
can you say that one more time?
I came to work, he pulled a gun.
He just started to shift as he walked in, she had the gun.
Okay, so it's gonna go on the report. I came to work, he had a gun.